Hello, friends. I am honored and delighted to be here to celebrate with you the National Archaeology Day of Sri Lanka. This is indeed a wonderful occasion to celebrate not only a day, but the planned archaeology fortnight. The program has so many exciting events that celebrate not only the magnificent archaeological heritage that you have in Sri Lanka, but also diverse ways by which you are reaching out to create greater awareness and personal involvement through various activities and events. Personally, I've had a long connection with Sri Lankan archaeologists, not only in my student days, but also later. And I've had the great pleasure of visiting the country and your magnificent sites and amazing efforts at conservation, museology, public outreach, and awareness. Owing to our own research interests in prehistory and the numerous questions we are thinking about regarding cultural contacts between India and Sri Lanka and other factors, in the very deep past, it was so exciting to visit some of your famous prehistoric sites in the company of yourself, Professor Dharaniyagala, Professor Pereira, and many other scholars. Our own research collaborations with Sri Lankan scientists like Professor Premathilake and discussions with many scholars on issues of common interest has been a learning experience from which we have gained so many insights into our common prehistoric heritage. When my colleague Dr. Kumar Akhilesh and I conducted workshops in Colombo and Rujuna on prehistoric stone tool manufacture, we had the opportunity to learn so much about your lithic assemblages from research scholars and students, and we always came back from visits to Sri Lanka with a deep sense of the pride with which you study and conserve your heritage. I take this opportunity to wish you a fantastic day and fortnight, and trust that will lead to more unique and interesting events to celebrate our common global heritage and appreciation of the past. We wish you all the best, have a wonderful time, and thank you for asking me to speak. Thank you.